I happen to know a young lady who was tragically raped by multiple members of an athletic team, and because of that, she decided to transition. She was not allowed to consider, because our mental health situation doesn't allow it, but that's not for this bill. She was not allowed to consider the tragedy that was that rape. What she was encouraged to do was, if you're uncomfortable in your body, you should change it. And she's gone through with transition because she's afraid of men.